just over a minute to go. Who's fired up out there? Come on, let's get excited. Yeah!
Kyle, you know this isn't a road race, right?
Great conditions, good temperatures, humidity, I think, is pretty much gone compared to a couple days ago. It's the sunshine,
the finish for me. We could get out here,
so plenty of good conditions to the race.
Rich rode for a couple years.
All our food truck is not here today, sorry. We had staffing issues and couldn't make it. So he fortunately got a lot of those staff.
Rich said, call me a mountain biker. Yeah. Mountain biker is on the road.
We are down to 20 seconds to the start. Wave one. Make sure you're in wave one. Black label for 7 miles. Or click the button. You go left.
Let's go.
to cross. I'm like, great, now I'm going to cross even less power now. Stuff like that. I guess
giving you a hard time because a couple years ago you and I sprinted together at the finish and you had me pretty handy.
I was kicking myself coming into this race. I told my wife this time, like, I set lofty goals for myself, and then I get looking at everybody here and I get like imposter syndrome. I'm like, I don't know. You can cool be a tough 3 years at some point, but I'll give you 10.
Yeah.
Or 12, or, you know?
Right.
Very easily.
Or
not that soon, too.
That's right, I'm going to 20.
Yeah, I think I'm at Mary Bay 36. I was 6, like 2 years ago, at 37th in Grandpa. A couple crashes in Jason and Saber. Yeah, you never know how your day is going to go.
No.
Thank you.
You okay?
Yep.
Okay. Go on your left. Have a good race, man. Thank you.
button. Thank you.
this gate right. Brent. Thank you.
38.
Oh. Brent and I are in the same age group. Congratulations, man.